How dare the premier ignore my invitations? He'll have to go. So to the bunch he luncheons with, it's second on my list of things to do. At the top of stopping by your place of work and acting like I haven't dreamed of you and I and marriage in an orange grove. You are the only thing in any room you're ever in. I'm stubborn, selfish and too old. Down and told you how the truest love that's ever found is for oneself. You pulled apart my theory with a weary and disinterested sigh. So yes, I guess I'm asking you to back a horse that's good for glue and nothing else, but find a man that's true. Find a man that needs you more than I. Sit with me a while and let me listen to you talk about your dreams and your obsessions. I'll be quiet and confessional. The violets explode inside me when I meet your eyes. Then I'm spinning and I'm dying.